Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Hulu Autoplay in the Hulu apps for Roku and iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on the Hulu.com website. Sometimes, you just want to watch one movie or show on Hulu, and you don't willingly want either the next episode or recommended show to automatically play. If you want to reduce the temptation to just sink into your chair and let Hulu keep feeding you shows to watch, you can turn off Hulu Autoplay on a number of platforms the service appears on. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off Hulu Autoplay in the Hulu apps for Roku and iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on the Hulu.com website. First, let's walk through how to disable Hulu Autoplay on Roku. Step 1. Navigate to the Hulu home screen on your Roku device and then click the profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The profile icon features a silhouette of a person and your Hulu account name beneath it. The profile screen appears. Step 2. Select Settings on your Hulu profile screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 3. Use the arrow buttons on your Roku remote control's D-pad to toggle autoplay to off. Autoplay is now turned off in the Hulu app on your Roku device. Next, let's look at how to turn off Hulu Autoplay in the Hulu mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Hulu mobile app and then tap Account in the row of icons along the bottom of your Hulu home screen. Your Hulu profile screen appears. Step 2. Tap Settings. The Hulu settings screen appears. Step 3. Tap to toggle autoplay to off. Autoplay is now disabled in the Hulu app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Finally, let's look at how to turn off Hulu autoplay on Hulu.com. Step 1. Open the episode of any show on Hulu.com and then move your cursor over the screen. The on-screen options appear. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the lower left corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. A small menu appears. Step 3. Click the toggle to the right of autoplay to set it to off. Autoplay is now turned off for all of the shows you watch on Hulu.com. Let me know what your favorite show to watch on Hulu is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.